Well, with the 4th of July just days away, many are making plans to celebrate with COVID-19 in mind. Meanwhile, cities across the state of Oregon have canceled or altered plans to meet restrictions. And we just learned that the city of Sandy is calling off its fireworks show for now.
That's right. Our Fox 12 John Hendricks is now live in studio with that update.
Well, just after 4 o'clock this afternoon, the city made it official. They are going to reschedule their big fireworks show at the high school. They are, like so many communities, trying to find a way to balance normal life and COVID-19. The city council had voted on June 1st to move forward Independence Day plans with the intent of doing so with the required social distancing guidelines. Well, just last week, the city posted to social media plans were a go. Well, today, city leaders say that they were notified by Clackamas County that their plan for fireworks show should or would not be compliant with the governor's COVID-19 executive orders, specifically around events no larger than 25 people. I spoke with folks in Sandy today, and they had mixed thoughts on the idea of having the fireworks show. One young man I spoke with said he thought having the display was fine just as long as folks took those precautions.
There's a lot of people that are at risk. Like, my sister is at risk. She's a type 1 diabetic, so I understand. My dad's an EMT paramedic, so I understand that there's a lot of people that are at risk and can take precautions such as social distancing or wearing masks. But in general, if you're okay with not, then I don't see why you don't have to.
Sandy City leaders say they recognize the value that positive, uplifting events have on their community. They say that is why they plan to reschedule rather than to cancel and wait for a time when it can be held safely and follow official directives. Reporting in studio tonight, John Hendricks, Fox 12 Oregon.